I'm Lynn. Welcome to our video today, which is how much gold does a 1 ounce gold coin contain? A lot of people think that a 24 carat gold coin contains more gold than a 22 carat one. This is not the case. It's like saying, which weighs more, a ton of bricks or a ton of feathers? They both weigh exactly the same. Here at Char's, we have a selection of 1 ounce gold coins available for investment. They include the 22 carat, which are the South African Krugerrands, the Britannias minted before 2013, and the American Eagles. Our 24 carat coins include the Austrian Philharmonicas, the Australian Nuggets, and the Lunar Series, the Canadian Maples. We also have the Britannias minted after 2013, the Manx Cats and Angels, and the Royal Mint, which this year is the year of the sheep. Almost daily we find ourselves telling our customers that Krugerrands contain exactly the same amount of gold as Canadian maples. Whether the coin is 22 or 24 carat, they're still purchasing 1 troy ounce of gold. 1 troy ounce is equivalent to 31.1035 grams, and it's traditionally how precious metals are weighed and traded. The 1 ounce coins will weigh differently, and the 22 carat will always weigh heavier. The easiest way to explain this is with the Britannia. The Britannia minted before 2013 was 22 carat and weighs 34.05 grams. The Britannia minted after 2013 is 24 carat and weighs 31.21 grams. They both contain exactly the same amount of gold. The 22 carat one weighs more because of the addition of extra metals. And this is the same for all 22 carat coins, but they both contain exactly the same amount of gold. The percentage of alloy, which is not gold, is usually copper, but can also be a small amount of silver. Why 22 carat? Well, over the years, it's been found to be a good alloy for gold coins. It's almost impervious to chemical attack and tarnishing, yet hard enough to withstand decades of wear and tear. Why 24 carat? Why not? Originally, the sole purpose of gold coins was to circulate as everyday money. Therefore, they needed to be durable. Coins intended purely for storage as bullion, however, do not have this requirement. Therefore, there's no reason against using pure gold. Whatever your reason or your preference, all 1 ounce gold coins contain exactly the same amount of gold. As always, we recommend that you look for the lowest premium over gold to make sure you get the most out of your investment. Thank you for watching today. If you would like more information, please visit our websites or subscribe to our newsletter. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you and goodbye.